girls on Boomerang. Like.
And then boys? What's boys on Boomerang?
Welcome
video.
Back to my vlog.
this is my
foodie vlog, and here we have a piece of salmon. Look at those fat streaks on it.
Yes, but it's another very beautiful day, and me and Luke, we just started our day. It's like 12:30. He claims I take too long to get ready, but I claim I'm really fast. But you know. But he really wanted raw fish, so we got him some raw fish. I've never tried it. Is it good?
Eat like half of it and then you can...
It doesn't taste like anything.
So you have to eat it with the salmon roe.
Well, that was my first piece of raw fish. I had raw geoduck in Canada. That was pretty good. So that was like my first raw, but normally I don't really eat raw.
We made it to Old Pass, Sedina. It's me and my mom's favorite place because it's the best city. Now we're gonna look for coffee shops or food. Which one do you wanna go to? I don't know, there's a few places. I don't know, we'll just walk around.
I really like Press Juice, but I like their shots. I was trying their lemonades, but I still decided to get shots. And yeah, it's this hipster shop that has pie hole, Press Juice, and like ice cream. But we just stopped by. I don't know, what do you wanna drink? Let's just drink the elderberry one. It's the elderberry. You wanted me to vlog the bag? Alright, let's go. What is it? What brand is it?
I just bought it at like this underground market.
Oh, you're missing out.
It's cool because I get to put my stuff in there now.
Not all of it.
Wow.
Starts on the food, but not me.
Wow, I'm actually impressed by this thing
she
ordered.
Right? It's a smoked salmon toast, and I got a mocha. This place called Coca Vida. It's one of me and my mom's favorites.
Cheers.
It's pretty hipster.
Open a mouth.
I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
I don't know the lyrics of this part. Right now we're going to the Grove because Luke's never been. I love the Grove. And it's a nice day out today. It's like hot, but not super hot. He's wearing swim trunks because we thought we were going to Malibu. Well, we'll go tomorrow. So he's just wearing swim trunks, sorry. We made it to the Grove. Oh my, it's so pretty today.
Green.
Yeah, I know. All right, let's go.
Look at these escalators. Look at that Godzilla poster.
It's huge.
Do you know what that three-headed dragon is?
No.
That is Ghidorah.
Oh. Thank you.
It is actually Godzilla's arch enemy. the king of monsters. She has a shirt like in three different colors.
What's wrong with this shirt? It's a great shirt. You guys can't see.
We made it.
Take a video.
Yeah, it's a video. It's not a picture. But yeah, so it's a nice fountain day. It's very sunny. Isn't it a good day today? It's not super hot today.
It is. It's a breeze.
And he's freaking wearing swim trunks. And he made fun of me for wearing shorts. But
I'm
like,
wearing swim trunks because I'm going to go swimming in that pool later.
No, you're not. But yeah, this is what the Grove looks like. Ow. This is what the Grove looks like if you don't know what it looks like.
I like the music selection.
It's like jazzy. We watched Aladdin yesterday. So good. We're at Banana Republic because my boy's going to dental school. Are you excited, babe?
Yes.
The cutest dentist in the world. He has to wear like suit stuff. So we're at Topshop. Where are you?
Oh.
So,
oh, hello.
Come, why are you so far away?
So,
I wanted him to buy new pants, shorts, and make him buy me rings. And he really wants a necklace. Oh my god. Topshop's closing down, do you see? So sad. I just bought two pairs of new jeans from here. I'm just trying to shop here. I made one. And he's just chilling here. Like all boyfriends do.
happy. I got a shirt and like a keychain thing because Luke said my keychain thing was too long. So I got it.
Kept tickling my leg
when I was driving. Well, I'm a new driver, so I never experienced that before.
Scout that place.
He's looking for TVs because he wants to watch the game. What a boy. So we made it. So we made it to the Whisper Lounge. And he's drinking beer. What do you mean?
I spilled it.
He spilled his beer. Try not to spill it, please.
This is lighting.
I don't know. So we got a mac and cheese. Luke got a tuna. We got like a large truffle mushroom flatbread. And Luke got lemon pepper something. Chicken wings, I mean. How's it?
Well,
yeah, look at our spread. Look who's so red.
Dude, it's so close right now in the game.
Halftime. We watched half of it. It's still so bright outside. Wait, let's go over there.
It's like chillier now.
I know, I'm cold. She brought a jacket. But the girls was fun, right? First time?
Yeah.
It's nice here. Nice date place. Date. Babe, where are you going?
Oh, I thought you said let's walk.
No, I said let's vlog. Alright, it's another very beautiful day today.
Taki.
Oh. What? And we made it to Malibu and I drove all the way. High five, babe. We've made it in one piece. But it's 1 o'clock already. And I'm really hungry. But today's a really nice and cloudy day. So cloudy. And yeah.
So cloudy.
So cloudy. We gotta do an important thing. Are you ready? This is the charcoal one. Our family's gonna look at us drink our shots.
With a little princess eating ice cream. Oh, too.
Ready? Boom. Sun Life Organics, my favorite. They have it in Pasadena.
This looks like a trap.
It's not a trap. I love it.
They have this
it.
In
it's
Pasadena.
So
why are we eating this here?
This is the original one. Let's go, look. My love. This is the Brazilian bowl. It's so good. You like it?
No. Because I like nuts. The
like
crunch.
Granola?
Yeah.
And give me some more.
I like granola.
Give me some more.
I really do like granola.
So we made it to Marmalade. Is that how you say it? Marmalade Cafe.
You know what marmalade is?
What is it?
It's like a jam kind of.
I thought it was butter. Oh, that's margarine. We got the, what is this? Salad. And artichoke dip. Yes.
I know that.
So we just finished eating, super full, super duper full, and now we're gonna go to the Getty Villa, I think that's what you call it. Haven't been there in a long time, Luke's never been there, it's really pretty, and we're on the Pacific Coast Highway. We made it!
I want a picture.
Huh?
Picture of?
Of what?
Myself.
Wow! Not even in the museum yet.
It's just a really nice house. That's what this place is.
It is. It's nice. Look. Wow. All right, let's go. Such a nice place.
We're in this room full of vases or vases. I don't know, I'm not sure, but there's a bunch of them. Athenian ones. They're pretty big. So these are Greek, right?
Yes.
Basilica in this really cool room. Oh wow, skip. I'm joking. Can you be that one? No, stop. guys. Welcome to my pool. Look at my pool, guys.
Bet you want to jump in.
Feel fear. Feel free to jump in.
Look at these little deer things. They're naked.
I have PG-13 viewers on here. Look how nice this looks. It's like really empty because it's like a weekday. Babe.
What?
So this is the top view of my pool. It's very beautiful. It's approximately a football yard, I think. I don't know my math.
Call me Hiram Lodge.
You don't even like Riverdale.
I only like Hiram Lodge because he's actually the only smart one in Riverdale.
You tired, babe?
Yeah, I need to drink something.
You want to drink?
Water. Iced water.
He loves his water. We're just chilling on the balcony right now. It's kind of like...
You could drink that pool of water.
Honestly. It's really gross. This nice room of statues. He's holding my hand like this. Ah, it's a butt. Booty. So we decided to come to a random beach. I think the villa was like right there. We decided to drive around because he wanted to go to the beach. Malibu. It feels so good right now. Like, the sand is so soft. It feels so good, the sand. Better than Santa Cruz. He's making me sit on him. You ready? I'm gonna sit on you. Stop. Okay, ready? One, two. Look at the view.
See this foot? This giant thing? It's actually a fat grease mark that I acquired in the Malibu Ocean. And it shouldn't be there. And I guess it's there. How do I know it's grease? I smelled it. It smells like tire and oil. I don't know why, what it's doing in the ocean. But you know what that means. We need to take care of our environment. And I really cannot get this stain out. Like, it's like actually become part of me.
So, you know, after a long, tiring drive, you know, we made it to Century City. I took a nap. I'm feeling more refreshed.
Well, tiring drive because she was sleeping in high.
And babe still has a grease stain that we can't get rid of. We'll figure it out home. But now we made it to Century City and looking for food. And wait, there's no food over there. And yeah. We walked four circles around Century City and still haven't decided what to eat yet. I don't want to eat food court.
The selection is interesting.
He's never tried cheesecakes, but they don't have a cheesecake here, so we can't have cheesecake. Ugh, I'm so hungry.
You can buy your cream corn for $17.
$17? So we finally decided on Obica, this place is called. It's like Italian. And got this non-alcoholic drink. Tastes pretty good.
This is a salami of something I pointed on the menu. So
yeah, whatever that is.
Whatever it said in
meat.
Italian.
And that. Bread.
Okay, it's what I expected, so no surprises.
Wow. I got the mushroom pizza, and he got salmon, but it didn't come yet. But we're
I don't know
eat
what
right now.
Jesus is.
Yeah, I'm not sure. But it's white sauce. Stop talking. Why are you eating it like that? Ah, what an eventful 2 days. We got so much done, actually. I'm surprised. What did we do yesterday?
I already forgot. Oh, the Grove. And until you went to Malibu and Getty and Century. And he's drinking my boba. We just went to half and half, and his drink doesn't taste good, but does mine taste good? I like this. It tastes good. Half and half. But thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and always, always, always live life you can't put into words. Peace.